fuses. Go figure. Worst case scenario, we go in blind.
See if you can find something, buddy. Find something, buddy.
This one is barely holding up. Let's see if there's anything to salvage. Should do it.
Bullet. Heal. Bullet. Come here, boy.
double it. Buddy, back on track. Now let's find that bastard. Further. That's our stop, buddy. I know I'm not making any sense right now, but that's the thing. I think I'm starting to lose it, Jess. I see these things, and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
Calm down, Alice. Talk to me. What are you seeing?
It's hard to explain. Memories, but bad memories.
Listen to me, Alice. You've been through a lot, more than anyone I know, but you survived. And you will get through this. I know you will. You know, I know you won't turn your back, so I won't ask you again. Just, once this is over, call me if you want to ride home.
Thanks, Jess. For everything. I hate when people do that. This is it. The place we were looking for. Sorry to bother you again.
Don't be. It's good to hear from you again. Everything okay?
Oh, yeah. I'm just learning the basics of woodcutting, apparently.
Really? Well, you were always good with your hands.
Ooh, why, Mrs. Lynch. Keep that up and I'll be blushing like a schoolgirl.
Wouldn't hurt with your vampire complexion. But anyway, how's the search going?
Yeah, no luck so far. But I think I'm getting close.
I hope so. Just be careful, please.
I will. Call you later. Old, not abandoned. Someone lives here.